skaters. Thanks for tuning in. It is 75 degrees under cloudy skies. I'm Marcy Laura. Today is an A day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news. There's a new animation course that will be offered at MHS next year called Animation 1. Learn the principles of animation, modeling, and software basics and industry skills in animation. Talk to Mr. Corsi in room K1 for more information. Interested in being a member of the 2015-2018 MHS Color Guard? Audition camp will be held April 25th through 27th. See Ms. Shilke in the band hall or in the front office to get information packet. Attention seniors, Senior Bash is back this year and we're going to Six Flags all night long. Tickets will only be sold in the cafeteria on Fridays during lunch from now until May 12th, so get your tickets today. Contact Nikki Gonzalez for more details. Algebra 1 Star tutoring has begun. Any student taking the Algebra 1 Star test is welcome to attend these individualized tutoring sessions with MHS's fantastic math teachers. Sessions are held Tuesday afternoons and Thursday mornings in C7. See you there. Teachers and students, please take note that there will not be a 5 p.m. tutoring bus on April 11th or 12th. Sweet Talk is a new club on campus that is focused on diabetes. We do diabetes, education, games, and food demonstrations. Club members will be selling wristbands Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday for $1, and also Thursday morning for $2. Money raised will go as a donation to the American Diabetes Association, with some going to help the club itself. Students taking AP tests. If you have not completed your pre-administration in your classes yet, you'll be called down on Tuesday, April 11th at 9:45. You will receive a yellow pass during first period to come to the cafeteria. Bring your things, including a pencil. Yearbooks are on sale. Stop by K6 to start your order today. Four ways to pay: cash, check, credit, debit card, payment plan. Interested in being a member of the 2015-2018 MHS Color Guard? Audition is still Tuesday, April 25th. Exciting things are happening in the Storm Press. Go to www.thestormpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community. And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
And now a special message from our principal, Mr. Samples.
Hey, students, really quick. I want to announce what we're going to do for food trucks this time around. We are going to mix it up because the seniors have continually won. So this time around, congratulations, seniors. But this time around, we're going to do, if you make the AB honor roll, you will qualify for the food truck. So this goes all the way from freshmen to seniors. If you make the AB honor roll, you will qualify for food trucks on that day. So be listening for announcements for that day that we're going to send out. Also, seniors, graduation is coming upon us. We'll have a senior meeting coming up pretty soon. I am announcing now, if you're interested in doing the opening remarks at graduation, you have to come see my secretary and sign up for a drawing to be able to participate. Part of the requirements are that you must, you obviously must be graduating to be able to do opening remarks. Students shall not have been assigned to any DAEP or any disciplinary alternative placement. And then also the student shall be in a leadership position in the school in an activity, a program, or organization. So you need to be in some type of leadership capacity, obviously graduating, but you need to see Ms. Lynn this week by Friday. At the end of the day on Friday, I will cut off the drawing for you to be able to perform the opening remarks. It's usually a prayer that is done, but it is an open forum where we'll talk through kind of opening remarks for graduation. That's it.
Okay. If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website. Make sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team, SSR, is about to begin. I'm Marcy Lara.
And I'm Kevin Samples.
Today is National Siblings Day, and we are marooned.
Skeeters out.